Hi guys, welcome back to our channel. So today for our dinner we're making cassava yuca with some fried snapper. I'm gonna fry the snapper and then I'm gonna like stew up some garlic, onion, tomatoes, some seasoning and then throw it on top. So I have my pot here for my cassava. I'm gonna put some salt inside. This is the frozen one. Now I'm gonna season my fish. So you could put anything to your taste, how much salt you want. That's mine. And then I have some garlic powder. Then I have some paprika. You know, you guys, you know I love my sazon. I put a little bit of onion powder. Any seasoning you want, you could put on here. This is, I always say, this is my way of doing things. I have some complete seasoning here too. Then I'm gonna put some black pepper. You know we like spicy. And then I'm gonna put a little bit of lemon juice on it. Squeeze a little bit of lemon juice. Here we go. See, I even like cut it so it's gonna fry. Look at that. Okay, I'm waiting for my oil to hot. I don't like frying fish. Okay. Oh, see that? That's why we have to keep it outside. Okay, so this is what I have. This is what I'm gonna go stew it to put on top of the fish. I have my onions, my red onions, I have peppers, spicy pepper, garlic, tomato. I'm also gonna make a mango salsa because we have so much mangoes. I'm gonna go right now pick some green onions with some thyme on my garden. I like how you guys are coming with us in our garden now. That's it, right? Then I have my smells good. One, two on this side. Let's see. I hope I don't hit my head in one. Oh, here. So this is nice when you cook fish. See that? Okay. It's hot here. Okay, so I have my garlic here. Spicy pepper. I also have some sweet pepper. Put some salt. So this is done. See that? Nice and soft. Okay, so now I'm gonna throw. I have red onion. And then I have the white one. I'm gonna put my thyme. I'm gonna add a little pinch of water inside. Not pinch in, a little bit of water. Let's see. This looks good. Oh, you can smell the pepper too. Okay, so this is done. I'm gonna put my green onion. Guys, if you could smell this, it smells so delish. So good. Okay, so I'm gonna fry up my yuca. I have my oil, I have some onion. I'm gonna put a little bit of butter inside too. Okay. Okay, so this is done. Now, okay, so I'm gonna make a quick little bit of salsa since we have so much mangoes. Told you guys I'm gonna use my mangoes to make all kind of stuff. Let's put this in here. Okay, I have my mangoes, I'm adding my red onions, cucumbers, tomatoes, and of course cilantro. Can't have a mango salsa without cilantro. Then I'm gonna squeeze a little bit of lemon juice inside. And a little pinch of salt. And here we go. Nice. See, that's when you have mangoes fresh from the tree. Okay guys, so I have here some almond milk and mangoes. I'm making a shake. So we cook in the back, we're eating in the back. Yeah. Okay, so I have my cassava there, my fish. You see, I put the stuff I made, the onions and peppers and all that, I put it on top of the fish. Taste my milkshake, my mango shake. Nice and fresh. You can see the fish. This is so good. So nice, guy. Wonderful. So thank you guys once more for being with us in our kitchen, which is outside, and we'll see you in our next video. Thanks for watching. Bye. See you next time.